Activate LMH test program 1.
Does it meet with your approval?
Yeah, it looks all right. Except for the eyes, they seem a little dead. They don't have that certain sparkle, zest for life that greets me in the mirror every morning.
This is a test run. I can assure you that the final product will be zesty.
Does it talk?
Not yet. First, I have to load the LMH with the basic database and software configurations of the original program. Computer, activate the EMH. Please state the nature of the medical emergency. This is a level 3 diagnostic. I understand. Diagnostics look good. Beginning data transferal. Data transferal. Am I being replaced? You're being supplemented by a new long-term program.
By him?
There, transfer is complete.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency.
Oh, that's original. He doesn't even look old enough to be a doctor.
If you'd like my advice, you should delete this program. Now that I'm here, why would you need an archaic piece of software like him?
Archaic? We can discuss this at another time. Listen.
He doesn't sound much...